We are now at Brixton Prison, and let's see what reaction we get from here. Right, this is the staff and visitors entrance. I don't know where GB is at the moment. Might be wandering around. There's the main gate. There's the vehicle lock. I don't know if we're going to get any reaction. It's visiting time at the moment, so I'm not going to get any visitors on. Information about Brixton, I will put in the description below the video, so you'll be able to find out from that. Yeah, they've got the razor wire. Yeah, we've got the prison black knife in 52. Bit faded. They do have a restaurant here. Which is up that way somewhere. Not sure exactly where it is. That is the visitor centre to the right here. I wasn't going to go with it because there's a lot of visitors there. The community. Got more visitors there. That is the clink check-in centre. Some of this centre over there. I'm not actually going to go up. No sign of GB at the moment. We have to find out where he is. people there. That is the departure land for when prisoners are released. Just waiting there till they're clear to go. Not you, I'm trying to miss you.
Good, thank you, because I don't...
Sorry, yeah.
Thank you very much.
I swear to you, he is, I don't know. A couple of members of staff there just going in. A couple of screws. Not much wind today. The flag isn't really flying very well. You can see the length. I'm trying my best not to get any visitors in. Get a bit of aircraft traffic coming over. I swear to you, because I don't know. He's probably walking around somewhere. Do you have a noms notice behind this sign? That's the front. This is actually a public walkway. Any members of the public in. Go. had any reaction from here, so... head up towards the entrance, find out where GB is. Absolutely no idea where he is at the moment, so I'm going to have to try and find him. It's probably staff parking. This looks like it's the works yard. Not going to go any further. It's no one or a person beyond this point. I'm not going any further. Yeah, it's got this round stuff on the wall. Ah, there he is. Sorry, I parked over the road. That's why I indicated there, actually. Go round and park. Yeah, I was up by the main entrance. It's visiting time. It's visiting time at the moment. Nope. Try not to get any public in. One person straight in front of the camera said, "I hope you're not filming enough, are you?" I said no until you walked in front of the camera.
Yes, Dad. Are you filming for something, or is it your own thing? Don't mind being rude, I'm just asking.
Your own thing.
Can I ask what it is?
YouTube.
I want to do the same thing, man.
YouTube, you know.
What, like, just random things?
Public people.
That you're
right to serve in public, you know?
Alright. It's a brave thing, though. It's different, isn't it?
It's all over YouTube. It's mainly done at police stations, but...
Am I on it now?
Not on mine.
Not on mine.
Right. No, because someone's invited me to do the same thing. I want to wear a GoPro and show my life. I walk about, but I don't want to get on...
As long as you're on public land, no one can do nothing.
Public land? Well, yeah. What? Like, anywhere?
Anywhere in public, there's no right to privacy.
Really?
You have to make your own privacy.
And in
so the
front office of a police station, that's also
in
public.
Oh, that's why they offer you the right to silence. And then... But what? Well, they have to say, but if you do say anything, you don't say anything, they'll be held against you in court. But hearsay is not admissible in court. I don't understand.
But basically, what we're doing, we're allowed to do legally.
But what are you actually, what's your goal? Just random, just see what you come up with, or?
Yeah, very close to see if people respect their rights to film and public opinion. Nobody will go to a film station.
They want their right to
film and public.
Oh!
You'll go to a police station, for example, and you'll be on public land.
And they'll move you.
And they'll come up to you and start trying to tell you to leave.
Oh, don't film it, don't film it.
Or the police will start using the terrorism act on you to search you, you know?
Now, I've had all of that in prison. I remember they come and interview me twice, counter-terrorism unit. And blocked my solicitor from coming and said that my solicitor was coming when he went. And then, yeah, man, oh my gosh. Yeah, you know, doing it well, man.
Yep, that's what we do.
So we've both got channels on YouTube.
Right? Well, you got lots of followers in it.
I've got 4,000.
Well done, man. Wow.
I'm failing you at this. I've only got about 600 at the moment.
You got one more now, man. What do I call you? How do I look out?
My one's GB Auditor.
GB Auditor.
Yeah, and then the next race channel will be in my video.
What channel, sir?
This one is AJ Audit.
I'm AJ Audit.
The next channel will be in my video anyway.
You know, I'm so 80s, bro, yeah, I'm extremely, I can't even have to use a normal camera, let alone, but I see some interesting stuff, man. And this is probably one of the most interesting things I see. Yeah, I just seen my birth mother today, and I ain't seen my fucking donkeys. But I hope this ain't going on fucking YouTube right now, me saying all this stuff. But even if it is, I don't care. Life is real.
Exactly.
God bless you both, man, or whatever it is. Have a lovely day, man. I love my daughter, by the way. I hope she's done.
Yeah, will do. Yep. Right, that was the interaction with the member of public.
We're still recording.
And we're walking this way. In a minute. Right, I'm now back with GB Auditor. You found me. So that's just the main gate. Victorian prison. Signs do need to be either changed or cleaned. go. The vehicle lock is opening. We are in public. Always get one. Well, we've now seen inside the vehicle lock. They don't like the cameras being on points at them when they're on camera anyway in there. Sorry about that, was funny. Shift change, or just like it could be shift change or break time for some of the screws. What we are doing is totally illegal. This is a public thoroughfare. We're not going into prison property itself. They can't say anything about it. Even if it was Crown property, we can still film it on the outside legally, and they can't do anything about it. you in a minute. This is AJ Audit at HMP Brixton, signing off.